What's happening?
We're trying to find Logan Kretschmar, dude.
Oh, he's in.
Oh, wait, never mind, never mind.
He's in where? Where is he? Where is he? What you got on your feet?
Not bad shoes.
What is happening?
Yeah.
Josh.
What's happening?
Why is she looking?
What's happening?
Keep going.
Oh no. Meredith isn't the final boss. Oh, he's going to the big
dogs. He's going to the big dogs. Big kahuna.
Straight up to the man.
Get out of the way, get out of the way.
There he is.
Uh-oh.
Hey,
Mars, there's so many people over here.
I don't know.
Straight to the man in charge.
Can you put this in the trash real quick?
Just hold on to them.
Can we wrap your shoes in like duct tape or something?
Do you have something you need to ask?
Are you gonna go mow the yard later?
Well, I did earlier.
In your marching shoes, and that's how they turn.
What? That's a really good question. I had them for Mom Fest.
Southridge Junior
High. They have disappeared. I just spent 20 Punch card.
That's I missed the Carlos class.
That's a bathroom class.
Why are you here?
Why not? Why are you recording me?
You go to the white office, there's a bucket of shoes there.
All right.
Tomorrow you're going to show me the Amazon receipt where you bought a new pair.
Got it. Okay. All
right. Okay.
You're gonna have to give me the...
Oh!
Shoot!
Those are those.
Are those Josh's?
Were you trying to save him?
Yeah, a little bit.
Hey, wait.
Where are your shoes?
Where are your shoes?
Hey, you're here.
Why is it so loud?
Oh my god.
Thank
you.
I just tried to save you. Bro.
My band shoes grew like two sizes up, man.
Loading horns and whatnot. Did bro just say to stop talking? I'm loading.
Stop talking is crazy.
Stop talking is wild.
I really wanted to bring my slim game.
How do those horns feel?
They're light, honestly. I think I have like two melophones.
Taylor, how are you feeling about this game? How do you think we're gonna do?
I think we're gonna be so good. I don't think it's gonna be good.
Football team?
Oh, no, not good.
Hey, A-Rob.
Yes.
How do you think the football team is gonna do?
We're totally gonna win.
Okay, I know.
Yippee!
What's up?
What it do?
What?
How do you
what
think? What it do?
Oh.
How do you think the football team is gonna? Victory
Royale! Yeah.
You wanna talk about it? I hate life and everything.
Everything. I just hate life.
Today is really not proving to be the day.
What's the update, man?
What's his name?
Logan Kretschmar.
Okay, there he is.
He got his flugelhorn for his solo.
Oh, there he is. Baldwin's opening the... I'm okay. Logan forgot his flugel. Oh, Bozo. We out here.
We out here. It's been rough. Actually, roll the clip of Logan forgetting his flugel.
I do. I saw the message. I was like, oh my god.
And
oh,
he doesn't have shoes on.
I thought you meant like...
Wait, for real, where are your shoes?
In my trunk. They're in my trunk.
How? What are you going to do?
Mark barefoot? You got to turn them. Oh.
You could.
You were,
what the heck?
Shut up. You were, Matthew, you were loading in Hey Dudes. I was like, dude, what's going on?
Well, to be fair, Matthew almost getting his finger chopped off while you're loading.
Matthew,
kind of preoccupied.
Can you not, like, get someone to get them for you?
The banner's locked.
Matthew, if you're giving me $7, I'll
order. You're in your trunk.
Matthew!
Yeah.
You could have, like, your mom come and pick up your keys and get your shoes and then come and bring them.
I don't know what my mom's doing.
If you give me $5, I'll take the phone for you.
I'll just run. Okay. I'll run over there.
Okay. What size do you wear?
I'm 11. What? Or these are probably 10.
Why? Where do you get
those ones? Yes. Who forgets their band shoes?
Matthew Cavorti.
That's an L. I'm wearing mine.
Yeah.
What?
Wow.
What are those?
L. L.
This is scuffed. This is so scuffed. This is bad.
Actually, okay. I don't know if I want to do that.
Marching in the Hey Dudes for tonight. Why have we had so many band shoe issues? I think you should go talk to a band parent first. What size do you wear?
10 and a half, 11.
Yeah, like 10 and a half or 11.
You could ask a B-Dot. You could ask a B-Dot.
I bet Chris Roberts would give you his shoes, probably.
I don't know who Chris Roberts is.
He's a trumpet player. He doesn't really care that much. He's not marching tonight.
I'm following Matthew. Matthew, do you know where the box truck is, by the way?
I thought I had them in my bag, and they're just kind of not.
It's over, dude. It's Jover, dude.
Oh my God! Girl, come and get it. All this is here for you. Tell me, baby, what you trying to do? Gold jewelry shining so bright.
It's over, everyone's dude. It's so. Matthew Cavorti forgot. Why are you guys swarming me? Matthew Cavorti forgot his band shoes.
Embarrassing. He can wear my tennis shoes.
Box truck.
Oh my God, I hate this.
Hello. We out here.
We out here. It's been rough, actually. Roll the clip of Logan forgetting his flugel.
You do have a flugel?
I do.
I saw the message. I was like, oh my God.
And he doesn't have shoes on.
I thought you meant like.
He's having a wait, for real? Where are your shoes?
In my trunk. They're in my trunk.
How? What are you gonna do?
March barefoot? You gotta turn them. Oh.
You could.
What the heck?
Shut up. You were Matthew. You were loading in Hey Dudes. I was like, dude, what's going on?
Well, to be fair, Matthew almost getting his finger chopped off while you're loading.
Matthew,
kind of preoccupied
can you not, like, get someone to get them for you?
The banner's locked.
Matthew, if you give me $7, I'll
order. You're in your trunk.
Matthew!
Yeah.
You could have, like, your mom come and pick up your keys and get your shoes and then come and bring them.
I don't know what my mom's doing.
If you give me $5, I'll take the phone for you.
I'll just run. Okay. I'll run over there.
Okay. What size do you wear?
I'm 11. What? Or these are probably 10.
Why? Are you
where do you get those ones?
Yes.
Who forgets their band shoes?
Matthew Cavorti.
That's an L. I'm wearing mine.
Yeah.
Wow.
What are those? L.
This is scuffed. This is so scuffed. This is bad.
Actually, okay. I don't know if I want to do that.
Marching in the Hey Dudes for tonight. Why have we had so many band shoe issues? I think you should go talk to a band parent first. What size do you wear?
10 and a half, 11.
Yeah, like 10 and a half or 11.
Wait,
you could ask a B-Dot. You could ask a B-Dot.
I bet Chris Roberts would give you his shoes, probably.
Oh, thank you. I don't know who Chris Roberts is.
Yeah, he's a trumpet player. He doesn't really care that much. He's not marching tonight.
I'm following Matthew. Matthew, do you know where the box truck is, by the way?
I thought I had them in my bag, and they're just kind of not.
It's over, dude. It's Jover, dude.
Oh my God! If you want it, girl, come and get it. All this is here for you. Tell me, baby, what you trying to do? Gold jewelry shining so bright.
It's over, dude.
Everyone's looking
it's
at
so. Matthew
bro.
Cavorti forgot. Why are you guys swarming me? Matthew Cavorti forgot his band shoes.
Embarrassing. He can wear my tennis shoes. I've got that hat switch.
Box truck.
Oh my God, I hate this.
Hello. box truck!
That was kind of bad.
Hey Han, your mic is on.
My mic is on?
Yes.
Yay! I have a mic.
Mic'd up. What it do?
Sam!
We out
Sam! Sam!
I can see Tehan.
What?
Hi.
Sam! Samuel!
Yo, what it do?
Is it still on?
What?
Is it still on?
Yeah!
Okay, so.
Dude,
so since I'm
mic'd up right now,
I'll give you a play by play of the entire entire football match. Alright, so since Sam needs me to restart, I'll restart. As you can see, we're here sophomore against Bixby. Alright, score 16-0. Who's winning? Well, I'm sure you can guess. Okay, atmosphere is electric. Everyone's happy. We might be losing, but the spirits are electric. Everyone's loving it. The low grass isn't paying attention. But what's changed? And honestly, it's a bigger turnout game. It's a bigger turnout than I expected. If I'm being honest, it might be bigger than Never mind. It is not bigger than Bixby's crowd. Okay, here we go. There you go. There you go. Well, this is exciting, isn't it? All right. Messi, say something. I'm mic'd up. We're mic'd up. What's up? So, Sam, can you hear what I'm saying
down there? Cannot.
Okay, good.
Are you saying bad things?
No, I'm not.
I'll be able to hear it
when
I'm at home.
So,
hey, Han.
So, where does this go? I don't think I've introduced myself.
Say your name.
I'm Tehan, and I'm one of the dumb majors. And Bixby just scored. You know, honestly, 24-0. I mean, Bixby is the best school, so not surprised. But you know.
Nice.
Ow! Shut the fuck up. Hey, hold on, Quickie. Turn around. Let me get some down. Yeah, something like that. Yeah. Hey, you get what you pay for. He paid $1.
Break the cut.
Give me the mic. No! Sad boy! I'm keeping the mic. I am keeping the mic.
No.
Yes.
No.
No.
Put our mouths together and put the mic in between.
Yeah, come on.
Do some ass.
Ew!
Now it has Logan DNA on it.
And it has the LZ.
Mam 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 mam
Did I break it?
You're going viral, baby! Yeah, baby! Bluetooth, baby, let's go! That's right, baby, Bluetooth!
Yeah!
Alright, oh, 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 PANTONT!
Take the mic.
Okay, okay.
Go, go, go.
Okay.
Yeah, go.
Back,
bottom,
move.
Okay.
Back,
bottom,
hold it up.
Hurry up.
Come on.
You can't catch me off the spot. No, you got it. Get that back to the bottom. Never wear his products. No, it's not. Get that tag. And I. Got him. Hey.
Yeah, recap of what today was.
All right. Recap.
This was the worst
today
day
was scuffed.
Herstory. Herstory. That's the exact reason.
We started out, and what did it start with? I forgot my flugelhorn at school, right?
Yeah.
Roll the
clip.
I'm okay. Logan forgot his flugel.
He forgot his flugelhorn for his solo.
There we go.
That happened.
Having your shoes.
Oh, I didn't have my shoes. That's
roll the clip. Yeah.
Then I forget my flugelhorn. Then we come here and we realize that Matthew forgot his shoes, and then Logan rips his pants in half. I keep thinking he's talking to me.
I sat on Logan's here, a piece of his pants.
Hey, can I rip them?
No.
Please.
I need to have some semblance of dignity when I
hey,
to
hey to vlog, Logan's vlog.
I sat on Logan's face.
Is that Jake Gyllenhaal?
That right there? That is John Drum Major. I'm gonna restart. At the end of the show, I get to hang on the prop and play.
Hey, I need to go home with pants.
We lost like 52-0.
Bro,
not as bad as last year.
66-0.
We lost 99-0 last year.
No, we lost 89-0.
That's improvement.
Logan, I get to hang at the prop at the end of the show. While playing. Weep at my feet, Josh.
What?
I know how large your balls are.
Sorry, yeah. Jinx was 90.
That's weird.
Matthew.
Where are we? Oh, that's my mid solo.
Yep. We're at IHOP right now. I asked my whole section to come.
Yep.
There are four of us here right now.
Four of us in our section. Bum 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 bum.